Chicken tinga, known as tinga de pollo in Spanish, is a Mexican dish made with shredded chicken in a sauce made from tomatoes, chipotle chilies in adobo, and sliced onions. It is often served on a tostada and accompanied by a layer of refried beans. It can be topped with avocado slices, shredded lettuce, crumbled cheese, sour cream, crema in Spanish, and salsa. It originated in Puebla, Mexico.
References.